So you can see that there's different colors, it's just different. It's not one solid color. And now I'm gonna hit the green screen or the chroma key, and I'm gonna put a picture of me being somewhere else. I don't know where, so I can't say it right now, but give me a spot, any spot. Go ahead. You have the camera. Any spot.
Rockefeller Center.
Okay, so poof, I'm in Rockefeller Center. But you can probably tell that there are things missing, or the picture is not a good, clear picture because of the the distortion, the different colors on here. So the chroma key, if I select this color here, for example, then everything that's this color will disappear and let the Rockefeller Center come through. Anything that's this color will not. I would have to physically select this color. And if I select this color, then this color does not show me Rockefeller Center. This one does. Whatever color I select, that's the one. So if I select this gray, my shirt that has gray here will disappear as well. Hold on, I got another car coming. So yeah, so if I select this gray here, the gray that's on my shirt will blend into the background. That means you'll be seeing Rockefeller Center here, and you'll be seeing Rockefeller Center here, and anywhere else that I have gray. So it's very, very crucial and very, very important for you to have one solid color behind you. Doesn't matter what it is. Also, you need very good lighting. So how do I do that cheap and easy? The sun is the best light out there. So I just come out during the day. I find some wall. I've already used this wall here twice, the yellow part. But I basically go out during the day. The brighter it is, obviously, the better. And find yourself a nice little wall with solid colors. One solid color, and you're golden. After that, you're good to go. All right? Peace.